Braunfels, Texas. Today I have my newest 15-day board and train. This is Tito. He is a 6-month-old Labradoodle. Tito! Hey, buddy! What's going on? Mom brought him here just because he needs some airs. He's pretty stubborn with training. Doesn't want to listen. Definitely is distracted by a lot.
Tito, this way, buddy.
All right, so we will see what he knows and what he doesn't know so far. Tito, can you sit? Sit? No? Okay, what about down? Tito, can you down? 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 No? All right, can you come? Tito, come? 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 Nothing, kind of? Oh, good boy. Let's go on a walk. What about you? Come on, heel. Heel, this way. Come on, Tito.
dog, Tito, and we came to Bulletproof Training, and Tito had Abigail as his trainer, and I was just a little frustrated because he's just a Labradoodle puppy with so much energy, and with my schedule, I just didn't have the time to devote to it, so I brought him here to Bulletproof, and he went from what I call the Tasmanian Devil to a very well-trained puppy. I'm very impressed with the results that I got from Bulletproof, but I would highly recommend, if you're, you know, training is always good for dogs, and this was just excellent training. I can't say enough about it.